subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what is syllogism and what kind of problems are going to come from syllogism. Okay, so syllogism is also very, very important in reasoning. So now let's begin this video without any delay. Okay, so coming to the problems of syllogism, they'll give you a statement. See, as you can see here, they'll give you a statement and they'll give you conclusion. After seeing the statement, you have to find out what is the correct conclusion. Okay, this is like this, the problems of syllogism are going to be asked. They'll give you statement, conclusion. After reading the statement, you have to find out what is the correct conclusion in given conclusions. Okay, so now let's see this question. Some cats are rats. This is the statement. Some cats are rats. All bats are tables. All rats are bats. All bats are tables. All rats are bats. Now we have to find out what is the correct conclusion. Okay, so conclusion, like, there can be one or more correct conclusions. First, let's see this statement once again. Some cats are rats, all bats are tables, all rats are bats. Okay, so how to solve this problem? So how to solve this question? Let's see here. Some cats are rats means, so syllogism problems can be solved using the diagrams. Okay, so first is, some cats are rats means there are few cats. Okay, there are few cats and some of the cats are rats means, see, there is a common point here, right? See here, some cats are rats means there are cats and in cats, few of the cats are also rats. So we have drawn cats and there will be some similar part. We have to draw rats also because some of the cats, like few of the cats, are also rats. Okay, so next is, all bats are tables. So all bats are tables. See, here we have cats and rats. There are no bats and tables. So let's put this statement for side for few minutes. Okay, for some time. Let's see the third statement. All rats are bats. It means all rats are bats. Means all the rats are bats. It seems. Okay, so all the rats are bats. So I have covered entire rats and wrote bats. Okay, so now let's see the second statement. All bats are tables. So I have again covered bats and wrote tables because all the bats are tables and all the rats are bats. We did nothing, we just simplified the given statements in a pictographical format so that it will be easy for us to solve the problem. Okay, so some cats are rats. So I have drawn the common point like this as cats because some cats are rats. Some of the cats are rats, so there is a common point between cats and rats. Okay, all rats are bats. So I have covered entire rats and wrote bats because all the rats are bats, it seems. Next, all the bats are tables. Next, I have covered bats and wrote tables because all the bats are tables. Okay, so now let's see the given conclusions and see what is the correct conclusion. Okay, some cats are bats. Let's now, only this pictographical format is based for this conclusion. Only with the help of this diagram, we need to verify whether the given conclusions are correct or not. Okay, let's see one by one conclusion. Some cats are bats. Some cats are bats means, see, we have to see this diagram now. Some cats are bats. There is a common point between cats and bats. Am I right or not? See, this is cat, this is bat. There is a common point. So, this is correct. First statement is correct because there is a common point from cats and bats. Okay. So, next is all bats are rats means. All the bats are rat chickens. This is wrong, right? Because all the rats are bats, but all the bats are not rats. So this is wrong. All tables are cats. No, all tables are not cats because tables are different, cats are different. So this is wrong. All bats are cats. All bats are cats. This is also wrong statement. Only there is few common point. Okay, bats are different, cats are different. So even the third statement is wrong. So correct is only first statement. Some cats are bats because there is a common point. See, there is this common point between cats and bats. So only conclusion. One is correct and rest three is wrong. Okay, so coming to the next question. Some ships are boats. All boats are fishes. Some fishes are yachts. Okay, so this is the question. Some ships are boats. All boats are fishes. Some fishes are yachts. And these are the conclusions. First, let's simplify the given statement in pictographical format and then let's go through the conclusions. Okay, so coming to the pictographical format, some ships are boats means these are ships and some of the ships are boats. Okay, so some ships are boats. All boats are fishes means all these boats are fishes systems. What we need to do, we need to cover all of this, draw a big circle and write fishes because all the boats are fishes and some fishes are yachts. And now what they are saying in the third statement, some fishes are yachts means some of the fishes means there is commonity, there is common thing between fishes and yachts. See, I have drawn the circle only from the fishes. I didn't touch boats or ships, okay? Because only some fishes are yachts. Okay, so this is the diagram. So now let's go through the conclusions. First conclusion is some yachts are boats. Let's see. Some yachts are boats, it seems. Some yachts are boats. No, there is no relationship between yachts and boats. See, yachts is here, boats are here. There is no relationship only. So, conclusion one is wrong. Coming to the second conclusion, some fishes are boats. Some fishes are boats. Where are fishes? Here. And where are boats? Here, yes, some fishes are boats because there is a common thing between boats and fishes. There is a common point, so this is also correct. Some yachts are ships. Where are ships? Here. Yachts? Here. There is no relationship between these both, so this is wrong conclusion. So only the correct conclusions are some fishes are boats, some fishes are ships. Okay. So like this, we need to solve the problem. Okay. So coming to the third question, to the next question, see the statement. Some actors are singers. All singers are dancers. Some actors are singers. All singers are dancers. Okay. So now let's draw the diagram. There are actors, and few of the actors are also singers. Okay, see, there is a common point because few of actors, like some actors are also singers. So what is next? All singers are dancers, it seems. Means I'm covering this entire circle because all the singers are dancers. Okay, so now let's see the conclusion. Some actors are dancers. Some actors are dancers. Actors are here, dancers are here. Yes, there is a common thing because this is because so this is correct. Next is no singer is so next is no singer is actor. Okay, where are singers? Here, actor. There are few. We already read some actors are singers. Means there is a common thing between actors and singers. There are few actors who are also singers. But here, what are they saying? No actor is singer. That is the conclusion two is wrong. Only conclusion one is correct. Okay. Okay. So what is the next question? Some mangoes are yellow, some apples are mango. Okay, so let's see the conclusion. Some apples are yellow. Conclusion, okay, these are conclusions. Conclusion one, conclusion two, all apples are mangoes. Okay, so now let's see the statement first. Some mangoes are yellow. Mangoes. Some mangoes are yellow. Okay. Next is some apples are mangoes. Means some apples are mangoes. Okay. So, with the help of this diagram, let's see the conclusion. Some apples are yellow. See, apples are here, yellow is here. There is no relationship only. Okay. Next, all apples are mangoes. Okay. All apples are mangoes, it seems. That's wrong, right? Because only few apples are mangoes. Only there is common few things, so only few apples are mangoes, so both the conclusions are wrong. Okay, so like this, logically, we need to think and solve the problem. Okay, so coming to the next question, I'm going to give you some own question. Try to solve this, okay. All boys are girls. Some girls are kids. Okay, so see this question. All boys are girls, some girls are kids. Okay, so coming to the conclusion. Some boys are kids. This is conclusion one. Conclusion two is all girls are boys. Okay, these are the conclusions. Okay, if you wanted to try to solve this problem, you can just pause the video and take your time, solve this problem. I'm continuing the explanation. Okay, so now first let's solve the statement all boys are girls. Okay, so there are boys and all the boys are girls. When it comes to all, you have to round it, circle it in a, like cover it in a bigger circle, okay? When it comes to some, you have to circle only part of it, okay? So next is some girls are kids. Kids. Only some girls, few girls. So I have given a part of a circle. Some girls are kids, okay? So now let's see the conclusion. Some boys are kids, it seems. No, that's not correct. See, some boys are kids. See, there is no relationship between boys and kids. Boys are here, kids are here. So conclusion one is wrong. So coming to the second conclusion, all girls. Conclusion, all girls are boys. These are girls, but these are boys. Okay. Okay, so like this, you need to solve the problem. Okay, coming to the next question. Some pens are pencils. All books are pens. Some pens are pencils, it seems. These are pens. And few of the pens are also pencils. Okay. Next statement is, all pens are books. Means, all these pens are books. Okay. So, now let's see the conclusion. Few pens are books. This is wrong because not few, all the pens are books. So this is wrong statement. And coming to the next statement, all books are pens. No, only few book. Next is all books are pens. No, all books are not pens. All pens are books. Okay, so this is also wrong statement. And third conclusion is, some pencils are books. This is the third statement. Some pencils are books. Yes, this is correct because there is a common thing between pencils and books. So this is correct statement. Like this, we need to solve the problem. Okay. That's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. If you want personal coaching or personal training for spoken English, any competitive exams like MCET, ISET, or if you wanted training for the campus place, what you need to do is there is a number and mail address in the description box below. You can drop a mail or you can message or tap through the given WhatsApp number.